Hi, I'm Patrick Connolly. I'm an assistant professor of philosophy at Lehigh University, and I'm currently one of the scholars in residence here at Whitehall. One of the things I've really enjoyed thinking about and learning about while I've been here is the role that Berkeley had in developing early American philosophy. To take one example, we know that while he was here, he was the host to a man named Samuel Johnson. Berkeley and Johnson had been corresponding by letter about philosophical topics, and at one point in their exchange, Berkeley said, "Well, why don't you come visit my house in Rhode Island and we can keep talking about these things?" And I think the conversations they had here must have been pretty impactful because Johnson ended up becoming one of the most important philosophers in early America. He published a textbook that was a really core part of the curriculum at a lot of the colonial colleges. And he ultimately ended up becoming the founder and the first president of King's College in New York City, the institution that today is Columbia University. So being here, being in the spaces where these conversations happened has been really insightful for me. And it's given me a chance to think about what I think is an underappreciated part of Berkeley's philosophical legacy.